we do have a lot of history, but I want to take it right back to the beginning.
So it was Yugoslavia back in the day, a socialistic country with communistic party being the strongest in the government. So we all had to belong to communistic party. I had actually a membership in first grade, you have to get it. So you can imagine limitations that you have with that, right? Kind of brainwashing, right? Capitalism is bad, socialism is what it's supposed to be.